Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah!
The weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder.
Nope.
Whatever. Was never in doubt.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud?
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
This way.
Huh?
Not so fast. We've got company.
This'll be quick. Come on. Whatever.
Soldiers may attack on command. but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
It's over. It's over. Was never in doubt.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out! Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Hmm. Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
That is.
Size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Over with, and we're almost at our objective. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Yeah. Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got. Calling fire.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. No holding back. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this! What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn!
Bring it!
How'd you like that? You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. See ya. It's over. Nothing to it.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Hello, lightning magic? Do you even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia! What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me!
No holding back.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. You're up. Shit. Was just about to get you out.
I wasn't expecting you to do jack. Let's go.
Get off! Don't just stand there! Help me out, damn it!
Going in. Defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
You scared of something?
Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good. There! Attack it from the rear.
Aye, soldier boy. Show me what you got. It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. What are you doing?
Come on!
It's on you. You good?
Not as good as I'd be if you'd actually tried to help me out. This is gonna sting! Damn it! Gotta do something about that barrier first! Want some more? Bring it on! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance! Give it everything you've got! Whatever.
Suck on this!
Gotta heal up. Okay. Let's do this. Another barrier? Heal up and regroup. Any last words? Need to do something about these wounds. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Now. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris. Come on. Now, go! Strike now, before it fires again. Need a light. Heal up and regroup. Wanna get shot? Be my guest. Strike now, before it fires again. Try this. Until you spot an opening.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break.
Let's go!
helping climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way. All we need. Never in doubt.
Brace yourself.
look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Bring it on!
You gotta be careful. Never in doubt.
Sir.
Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Clown! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.